And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
Wow, he just slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring floor.
Complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. He's got him up. We're up to seven.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, why? He's wild in there.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's starting to stagger a bit. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
Look at him catch him off guard.
Quick round count.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Oh, no, here we go. Diesel sees it. Executed that maneuver.
Hey, a reversal by Diesel. He's been knocked out of the ring again.
And Diesel sees it coming.
Slip right out.
Here's a cover. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's looking a little off balance. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Yeah, but even more concerning is the fact that his finisher has failed to put his opponent away on two separate occasions.
Well, if there's one thing that I've learned from sitting here at ringside all these years, it's that you can never count a gamer out. And this guy, he's a gamer. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Oh, nobody home that time.
His back's got to be aching now.
Great reversal.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Going for the big one.
He's in a very bad way here, guys.
And Diesel is...
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. Hey, a reversal by Diesel.
Knocked down and incapacitated by the Lou Fez press.
Yeah, that knocks you goofy. You land right in the back of your head. Wow, Big Daddy Cool sidestep trouble there. explosion of offense come from?
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside.
Ooh, Diesel making contact there.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
Just making his presence felt there.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. Reversal. Can he follow up?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Look at all this damage. Diesel's on a rampage. He's relentless. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Diesel has eyes to finish.
Submission hold. Will this do it?
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow. Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Here he goes for the win!
Let's do this!
That is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, now here we go. Diesel sees it.
What a reversal.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done.
Devastating shot to the chest there.
Controls the pace of
right counter. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, out of nowhere. Hey, he's going for it again. Watch it. And he goes for the cover.
This is it. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He saw that one coming. Nice job by Geese getting out of the way.
Yeah, he avoided some pain there. Looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue? He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And he reversed it. That move. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
And back, Big Daddy Cool.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves have really started to add up. They came up short in their last match, and by all indications, they're going to experience the same outcome in this one.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about
off the top rope.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Great reversal. Hey, a reversal by Diesel.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Has come to an end.
Wow.
A big singles victory here tonight.
If anyone can,